This is my go-to drink when I use my Nespresso machine. It's very simple. Just add 1 tablespoon of whatever syrup that you'd like, 2 tablespoons of heavy whipping cream, and 1 tablespoon of milk to a milk frother, and let that come to like a cold foam. In the meantime, I will pull a shot of espresso using an espresso pod, and then pour that over ice, and then pour the cold foam over that. This is it. It's good.